8 people have been sentenced to death in connection with deadly attacks in China's western Xinjiang region, where violence has raged between the Muslim Uighur minority and the majority Han Chinese. More than 40 people were killed in the attacks at a train station and a market. The World Uighur Congress says a fair trial was impossible.